Hey guys, this is SpyroRuben36 and I'm making another blog. As usual today, well, it's a little late for me, but oh, who gets a fuck? Anyway, I just want to talk a little bit, just saying hi to all the YouTube people and people that just probably got on. Hi to you too. Anyway, I don't know what to say. Oh, well, I got some little news. I'm thinking about making a Let's Play. It might probably be a few months from now, but, I'm thinking about doing a Honeyground. I have that game. I beat it many times, and, I've seen everybody doing it, so I'm gonna give it a try. The only thing is I don't know how to do it, but, surely I'll figure it out in some ways. I do have, Resident Evil 4, and I have Outbreak 1 and 2, and one with the other with Claire in it. It's not with Leon or anything. This is with, Steve. I can't remember what game, I can't remember what the game is called. It starts with a B, but you know what I'm talking about. And, let's see. I'm thinking about doing, what I really want to do is Honeyground, pretty much. So, I want to try, I wanted to show you some tips that how to beat it in a best way at the end, which is a good thing. I'll give you a tip. When you get to the end, when you beating, Lancelot, the flaming dude is what I call him. When you get to the certain point at just before you start the boss battle and everything, you know that door that leads to the outside where the other three doors, you leave it open and head back when you start the boss battle and everything. When everything's collapsed, destroyed or anything collapsing, when you get to that door and you get Huey to open it for you, right at the part you take care of the statue, and the door will be open. It'll still be open, so don't worry. I thought I'd give the tip to someone. Well, try everyone. Thought it'd be a good idea. Sometimes my game will be a little too weird, and it'll be random, random crazy shits for me. Sorry. I'm just a little out of it right now. I'm basically talking to someone right now who's actually a nice person, a good friend. Her name's Angel of Darkness 177. She's really sweet and everything. You should check her out and everything. She's making two Let's Plays. Silent Hill 2, I think, and the Tale, it's the other one. You can look it up on her. And please check her out, her videos and everything. She's a great Let's Play person. I just see one of her videos. She's actually pretty good. And I'd like to give another shout out to someone very special. Shimmeru 2004. He is my fiance. His name is Matt. And, he's my fiance. He's been making the awesome videos for the past couple of years with him and his friends. You can find him on his channel on YouTube and everything. And there's that one video he actually made, but it's mute. But pretty much you can see it at the beginning. It's beginning to the end, 300, the movie. It's great and everything, but it's pain in the ass. You can see the video, but you can't hear the music. That's a bad thing. And I also want to give another shout out. Well, one of my favorite Let's Plays, it's GamerCat09. Hi, Cat. I wanted to give a shout out to her because she is crazy funny person I ever seen or met on the internet. And I love the line of Son of Finch. That is cool. And also, let's see, who else? I don't know who would give it a shout out. I'm trying this new thing. Well, I like to give out the shout out to Maggie because she makes really awesome videos and everything. I feel sorry for what happened a little while back when her account got taken down because of this Mansy Connor, this person, this bitch. I'm really glad she got her account back and everything, which is a good thing, which I cannot wait until Capcom Season 2. If you guys are still want to audition, it's still open until Friday, so go ahead and do it before it's too late. I cannot wait. Okay, well, I guess that's it. Well, I'll see you guys later until my next vlog. See ya and peace out.